people of Ghana are very, very peaceful. The culture is very relaxed.
There's 24 million of us, you know, very vigorous, vibrant.
Accra is exciting, the social center for Ghana. It's the place to be.
There are several languages. We have Chi, we have Ewe, Dagumba, Dagbani, Hausa.
We are from different ethnic groups, bound together because of our history and the way in which we've grown our country. That diversity is where our strength lies. The whole industry goes back many years, I mean, for many decades with exploration. And it wasn't until the 70s that some serious discoveries were made and some limited production was started. The big commercial find was the one we made in 2007, the Jubilee Field. And we got it to production 2010. It's been a very great success. We have a license for the deep water tunnel field, and we're partners in the West Cape 3 points. Our Jubilee field straddles these two blocks. We've unitized the area, and we're doing the production as one block, one unit. We're looking to maximize the opportunities in Jubilee. So we're working what we call the Jubilee Full Field Development, which will allow us to drill an additional number of wells to help keep our production at a steady pace. The TEN project, TEN stands for Chinibwa, Enyiran, and Ntomi fields, which are three separate fields which we've put together. We're developing for additional oil production. At this stage, we have closed out all the big contracts. It's about a $5.9 billion contract for offshore development. Some contractors are on the ground, starting to get some work done, and others are in the engineering stage. And it's going very well. We are targeting mid-2016 for first oil. From a Tullow perspective, we want to use as much local expertise as possible. We've supported the government to set up a training center in Takoradi called the Jubilee Technical Training Center. We've also supported the government with a range of scholarships to extend opportunities to Ghanaians to study in UK universities. In Tullow itself, we have a plan to progressively and continuously get Ghanaian experts from around the world, really, to come on board to work with us. I think we have a fantastic team on the ground here that's working very well. We have a good relationship with the government and the people. And I see a future in which this relationship will grow.